This is my brother Joachim. We are from Norway, and we just finished the summit of Aconcagua 3 or 4 days ago. We're very pleased to come and talk. The way to the summit was easy, very, very easy. It's sunshine all the time, and we enjoyed it all the time. No, I'm just kidding. It was horribly grueling. It was so tiresome. You know, you can't tell in Aconcagua, it changes every day. Some people find it easy to get on top, some have horrible winds and blizzards. But what is important is that you get a very good guide that can tackle the different situations and help you all the way. And Aconcagua expeditions can help you all the way up to the top if you're fit for it and if you can stand the smell and sand and dust and winds and not be too comfortable. But anyhow, who wants to go to the summit too easy? So it's Aconcagua expeditions can help you, I'm sure. Yeah.